Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're doing a sports Royal Rumble. Yeah, there's not gonna be, this is gonna be all sports, and it's not gonna be just the guys I like the NFL. It's gonna be a lot of other guys too. All right, so before we start this video, remember to subscribe, hit that like button, and yeah, comment below other Royal Rumbles you wanna see. And just comment stuff. Jokes. Let's get this going. We have a special Deadpool. That is going to be in this match. And that too. Yes, we have a special Deadpool. Just said that. All right, let's go. And I made another guy too. That's surprisingly not in Community Creations. All right, let's go. Come on. Oh, I'm placing Lamar first. Mahomes versus Lamar.
WWE's top superstars. I don't think there's a more dramatic match in all of WWE than the Royal Rumble.
I'm going to shake his butt. Okay, not happening. Boom. Get over there, Lamar. Oh, I'm doing that play again. Alright, already coming in, like 2 seconds. Oh, Claude Giroux! He's coming in.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him. This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys. You're absolutely right, Paul. What a strike!
Superman punch. I'm doing my signature on Giroux. Oh, Kobe Bryant! It's coming in. Ha! Bye, Kobe! It lasted 2 seconds. Wow. I feel bad for Kobe. It's the last 2 seconds. He's going right for Patrick Mahomes. That's what you get, Kobe.
He needs to find a way to regroup. Looks to make an elimination here.
Get him out. Oh, no. Claude Giroux made it.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Here comes Kemba.
You can say that again.
What a strike.
Kemba!
Oh, down he goes!
Oh no.
That was impressive, Cole. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Yep, Kemba just celebrating, okay.
This will be number 6! He gets away with a reversal, and this guy's a nice look out.
Here comes Shane McMahon. Shane McMahon is the owner of XFL, so that's why.
The 2017 World Rumble saw more than 52,000 members of the WWE.
Or it's Mr. McMahon. McCannon. I don't know, but it's one of them. All right. And I thought it was that guy because he's old, but. The only real wrestler, Shane McMahon. Finally said it.
Well,
I thought Lamar was getting it. Oh, Kemba Walker just eliminated someone. Who did Kemba Walker just eliminate? Oh, here comes Austin Matthews. Wait, I think that's Claude Giroux. Yeah. Bye-bye, Claude. Gotta get Austin Matthews. Oh, man. DDT. She's a man, just cook it.
Speed there. Number 8's about to enter.
We might be getting WWE 2K20. A lot of people saying it's glitchy, so maybe not. Well, actually, we are. We're just going to check it out. We have a gift card that we can buy it for. No. Yeah, get it. Oh, man, Shane McMahon is still here.
Oh, what a great escape. I cannot believe it, Michael. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
You're not gonna celebrate. Connor Davidson. Here comes Stephen Curry. And spear. Oh, that's the worst Stephen Curry I've seen in my life. I don't care. Signature move on Stephen Curry. Oh, here comes Lionel Messi. Connor DiVincenzo's about to do it. Oh, Lionel Messi. Gonna go take a nap. Nicholas is making me cards. It's not even my birthday. I don't care though. Thank you, Nicholas. Alright,
I'm not done yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. No, they lost back to Mahomes! I'm taking over this guy. I hope. Oh, LeBron James! Let's go on LeBron James! That guy, he's huge. Yeah, he's huge. I don't care if I'm getting Shane McMahon. I don't like
it. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Hey! Hey, it's LeBron versus Stephen.
Team
What took him so long?
Oh, there goes Stephen Curry. He's gone. Oh man, I have a finisher I can do. Oh, David Ortiz! I made a mistake, he doesn't even have his name on the back. That's alright though. I didn't do any of his back. I have to do that next time. He's already out. No! Yep, there's David Ortiz. He was here for like literally like 2 seconds. It's NHL Deadpool, the special Deadpool in NHL. Look at that NHL Deadpool. He's number 91. The owner of XFL is getting him. I had my finisher a few moments ago. That was weird. Oh, Jimmy Garoppolo! Super Bowl quarterback. Oh, who's Shane?
Well,
he's the only WWE player, so that's a problem. Someone please get Shane McMahon out. Thanks, Sidney Crosby!
I know his name.
Yeah, I know, because he's a WWE player. Oh my god, I have to tell you this every time. Oh, James Harden! Finish your NHL 10 points! Not going the winning circle, baby! Wow, I'm kind of bad. I didn't even want to do that. Still got him out. You want me to get some equality? I'm glitched. Who is this? Oh, here it is, Julian Edelman.
Oh, man, I keep breaking the pen.
Yeah? Come on, King Julian, I'm gonna get him out. Get Crosby out.
Do we have a red body?
What is he talking? Just like going, Jimmy Garoppolo. Hey, James, there you go. Oh, Michael Jordan. What about Michael Jordan? Oh my god! Yes, I did it. I made
it. This is purple!
Seriously, Michael? Seriously.
You have to be kidding me. This is purple.
No! No, Michael! Thanks, Mike! Oh, alright. Kind of. So just got eliminated. Ah, Sidney Crosby. That's what you get.
Oh, yes.
That's over.
There it is.
Yeah.
I finally got one.
Get over it.
Now this is the real style. This is the real style. WWE champion Roman Reigns with the number one entrant in the Royal Rumble, and in order to retain the championship,
I don't want to.
Last 29
on their entrance. The woman is eliminated. You lose the WWE Championship.
I love the grass so much.
You gotta believe this one, too. He's in a very bad way here, guys.
I'm gonna trace the person with the blue.
It's not gonna take much to get over this at this point.
Finish your move on Jimmy Garoppolo!
I think he's in shock right now. By the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling.
Bye bye, Jimmy G.
There's the elimination.
Pretty good. Get over here, Jules. Yeah, James Hart, you go. Yes! Hey, just the three NBA players are just in this. Bye bye, Julian Edelman. Who got eliminated? Oh, Jules. Yep, Julian Edelman's won. Thanks, Michael Jordan. Nah.
Is this the morning right now?
I think it is the morning, Nicholas.
Oh. But it goes after
you. No! I'll be a Michael Jordan. I have to.
That was amazing.
Wow, Michael Jordan, jeez. Why does he keep kicking him?
Remember, both feet have to touch the floor once you get to the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Yeah, no. We all know that.
When this guy's on, look out. He's getting ripped up pretty bad here. I don't recall the last time
he was. I used to trip drive for like 3 seconds
already.
Yeah. Main eventing WrestleMania. Given how he looks right now, though, he might just have to keep dreaming. Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome.
Dude, ready for that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Such vicious strikes.
Ultimate Team. Bye. Oh my god, why did I say bye to Ultimate Team? WWE 2K19. Bye.